correctly.
Two men in Queens, new at 5:30 now. They are under arrest and accused of conspiring with Russian nationals to try to hack the dispatch system for taxis at JFK Airport. Drivers are required to wait in the holding lot at the airport before being dispatched to pick up a fare. But federal officials say beginning back in 2019, the suspects charged drivers a $10 fee, allowing them to move to the front of the line. If convicted, the two face 10 years in prison.